Did something happen?
Take care.
Huh? What's happening? Excuse me, what's going on?
Wow.
An explosion? Oh no! Good thing nobody was harmed. But my comic's in danger!
Yo, ha, 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 yo, ha
Wow.
Oh! Welcome. Hi.
Take care. Ha 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 ha! Wow! What's up? Great! What's up? Bye!
I'm counting on you.
Hello. Trouble here. Notice.
Hey, Diana! Thanks to your work, lots of stray cats have found owners to keep them as pets.
I'm so happy those strays are safe and off the streets.
Me too.
But a cat fan on Superstar pointed out an issue.
An issue? With finding homes for these cats?
Yeah, about that. They say cats run away if they can't get used to their new space.
His handle is Cat Dude, and it looks like he's dealing with runaway cats in Hobbs Bay.
Hobbs Bay? Well, we've got to go find him and help out.
Oh, yeah! Hey, Karen. You collecting parts again?
Yeah, I am. Well, you're in a good mood, Kara.
Well, tickets go on sale soon for this rock band I really like.
Oh, right. I think I know how you feel. I get so excited when there's a new product from LexCorp.
Hey!
Oh, are you serious? Front row seats? Discounted?
Oh, how to put this? We'll think about it, okay?
What do you mean, think about it? It's a better deal if I join right now.
But, Kara, doesn't this invite feel a bit shady? If you really could just join up and get all those things, it would have been all over social media by now.
Well, look, maybe he's only invited the two of us so far.
But Kara, if you think more realistically about it, well...
Okay. I'm gonna find out if he's invited anyone else. 'Cause I want those front row seats at that rock festival!
Hey!
telling lies so you can run away with people's money. What you told her is totally different than what you told me. Karen was right. It is a scam. He can't run away from me. I'll catch him. Hey, you think you can run away from me? Just try it. I'll fly over and cut you right off. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Right now? Okay, I guess I'll deal with you all at once. Try these scams again, and you will suffer the consequences. Whew, I'll have to thank Karen later. Nothing to it.
Oh!
Thank you.
What a...
Karen, I found something awesome!
Online shopping again. There's been so much cheap and useful stuff lately. I got some rare parts for my hero suit at a great price the other day.
I knew it! Now's the time to buy these Batman goods! They're dirt cheap! Click! That's weird. There's no confirmation email. It always comes right away!
Come to think of it, there have been more shady shopping sites lately.
I'm so worried. I wonder if anyone else uses this site.
Hi, Barbara. It's Karen. Looks like that site's been stealing everyone's money. It seems that the auction seller is in the container port. I'll send you a rough location.
Running an online shopping fraud racket!
I've got to put a stop to this. Their hideout's got to be around here somewhere. Con artists, you're gonna pay. Hey, they look super suspicious. That's enough. I'm Batgirl, and I won't let any crime go unpunished. Police and return the money. Huh?
Wow.
Run!
Thanks for telling me where that hideout was, Karen. Those crooks are gone, thanks to you.
No, no, it's me who should be grateful. Thanks for beating up the bad guys. I'm sorry I couldn't help. Actually, at the time, I was coming up with a new hero suit.
A new Bumblebee suit? Amazing! What improvements did you make?
Oh, no, it's not for me. It's for you.
What? A suit? For me? This is so amazing! Thank you, Karen!
Let's continue to be the best heroes we can be.
Oh! Oh, yeah!
You were right, Karen. Thanks for rejecting that invite earlier.
No worries. I didn't do anything. Besides, you beat up the bad guy. You're amazing! So rock and roll!
Well, he was annoying, so I'm just glad he's out of our hair.
Kara, seeing you kick butt like that gave me an idea for a new hero outfit. It's an outfit for you, actually. Will you take it?
Whoa, Karen, this is incredible!
Oh!
Ah! Take care!
It's so therapeutic.
Jeez, these things won't stop meow meow meowing. It's driving me crazy. What's with these cats? This is human territory, jeez!
Wait, Doris Zuhl, let's talk a bit about these cats. I'm sure you will get their appeal.
Ah!
Raganta. It was you who's been rampaging at night and scaring the cats, wasn't it? All right then, you leave me no choice, sister. I am going to turn Hobbs Bay back into a safe haven for these cats.
Give me strength.
It is our victory!
Diana, I heard you beat Giganta.
Of course. I will not show mercy to anyone who bullies cute little cats.
Aw, Cat Dude thanked you on Superstar too. And posted a cute cat video.
A cat video? How interesting. I need to get myself on this social media thing.
Oh, and Diana? Seeing you do all these things, I felt a real urge to create. So, I had a go at designing you a hero outfit. What do you think?
Wow, it's amazing, Karen. Thank you so much.
Great! You can keep Metropolis and the cats safe in this outfit.
Yeah.
yeah!
What's up? Great!
Oh!
What's up? Great!
Way to go, Batgirl. Infiltration successful. Time to rescue my comic. Huh? What? The toys are down here too? This is awesome! I'm gonna be such a hero! You piece of junk! How far are you gonna chase me? Honestly, I'm not kidding! Harley Quinn? She's after my comic too? Wannabe. What are you doing here? Shoot, she saw me. Ah, I got an idea. Hey, don't come near me. I'm really busy right now. Thanks for entertaining them for me. Hey, wait, Harley Quinn!
Thought I heard something strange. Did she really come down to look for her comic book?
Batgirl, we will fight with you.
Justice always wins. Darn that clown wasting my time. Okay, back to looking for my comic.
Take care.
Shoot, looks like they're coming. We need to hide.
Phew, we should be okay here. I hope the comic's okay. How long's this repair work gonna take?
Maybe you should ask Lois. Perhaps she knows something.
Barbara, thanks for coming. And thank you for yesterday's photos. Amazing work, going all the way underground for a story. Toys and supervillains lurking underneath Old City? This'll make a great article. Well, is there anything you'd like to know?
When do you think the repair work underground will be done?
It should be done the day after tomorrow. There's no rush, is there?
Nope, not at all. Just thought they may have found something down there.
Oh, the fundraising campaign's starting. Why not check Hobbs Bay?
Harlene, how are you?
I'm still a bit down. I lost something really important.
OMG, same. I'm looking for something really important, too.
Huh. We're totally twinning.
Harley Barley, you want to go fundraise to cheer ourselves up?
Fundraising? The Hobbs Bay thing?
Yeah, I want to do that.
Facial ID complete. Two blocks are open for the fundraising campaign. I hope to see you soon.
Each other.
For Babsy, I'll keep watch every night. For Harleen, I'll come running if the security system goes off. The security system alarm got tripped around here.
Hey, hey, go away!
Harley Quinn, why are you here?
Whatever you're up to, do it later. I'm busy cleaning up this junk. Oh, actually, you should lend me a hand if you got one free.
What? Who'd help out a villain?
I mean, we are fighting the same enemy. How about it, Batgirl?
For Harleen, I've got to protect the buildings.
Thank you all for being here. I'd like to praise the students again for their brilliant ideas. Take a look! These are the new buildings chosen by the girls!
Those are the buildings we chose, Babsy Wabsy! Yeah, I'm so glad they were able to build them.
Now, on a separate note, I have an announcement. The other day, toys went berserk in the old city underground. LexCorp expects to complete the underground repairs today.
Hey, Babsy. I've got a bit of a stomach ache. I'm gonna head home. You okay? Was it something she ate? They're gonna finish the repair work. I gotta get my comic before it's too late.
What's up? Great!
Yes.
I'm counting on you. Hey, how can... Bye.
My nerves! My nerves!
Strength.
You're getting on my nerves.
Give me strength.
You're getting on my nerves. My nerves. You're getting on my nerves.
Strength.
It is our victory!
Huh!
Let's go! Let's go! Try these scams again. Nothing to it.
Yeah.
The security...
Take this! Justice always wins.
Wow! Wow! Wow!
What's up? Great!
Woohoo! I brought a ton of these just in case Batfake showed up!
Bombs? You're gonna blow this place up? Wait!
Shut it, Batfake! Those toys are gonna learn what happens when they mess with Harley Quinn! Time to turn it all to dust!
Wait, if you detonate them, you'll destroy the comet too!
Harley Quinn? Deactivate the bombs, now! I already pushed the switch. Oopsie!
You, what? Is it really too late?
Maybe if you're fast enough, you can defuse them. Or maybe not! I'll be toying around with these guys while you deactivate the bombs.
Deactivate the bombs? Easier said than done. At this rate, my comic is toast! What do I do?
Hey! Just when you hear a scream in the sewers, turns out it's Batgirl.
Harley Quinn, toys, bombs? What is going on here?
No time to explain. Those bombs need to be defused.
Yahoo!
More to go.
One more, one more. Oh yeah. You only get a minute to deactivate the final bomb.
What? Why? What do you mean?
One more minute!
Seriously? Come on, I have to hurry.
Giving it to anyone. Like I said, I was the one who bought the comic. But you wouldn't have defused the bombs if it weren't for me.
This wouldn't have happened in the first place if it weren't for you. Hey, hold it right there.
Ha ha! I'm snatching that back comic back before Batfake does.
Ha!
the junk. I'm gonna blow them all to bits.
Yes. Strange. Hmm. Yes. Strange.
Can I?
Meow.
Have a good day.
No.
Wow. Wow. Wow.
Yes. Huh? Wow.
Yes. Strange.
Thank you.
Yes. Huh?
This was in the pile of things I stole yesterday. Any takers?
I'll take it, if you're just going to toss it.
Ooh, what? What is it? I want it too!
Oh, so sorry. There's only one left.
There's not enough for you. Too bad, Harlene.
Aw, oh, give it to me! Come on! Gothamites gotta look out for each other!
Unfortunately, I despise the people of Gotham City. They don't respect nature. They're ignorant. They're stuck up.
Gotham City isn't bad! Gotham City is the best! Right, Selina? You understand, right?
Yeah, let's do it this way. You two need to gather evidence. Harlene, about Gotham's pros. Pamela, about Gotham's cons. Whoever convinces me wins the loot.
Hey, Babs! How can I prove Gotham's charms to my friends?
Why don't you interview people who know Gotham well?
That's it! Thanks, Babsy Wabsy!
Three people should be enough. Good luck!
Wait! Wait! Wait!
Hello. Authorized. Authorized. Notice. Notice.
Hi, can I help? Have a good day.
No.
I'm counting on you.
Ha.
Know what?
Hello, Babs. What's up?
Harleen, get this. I met someone from Gotham. They're waiting in North Hobbs Bay.
What? Really? Got it. I'll be right there.
I'm counting on you.
Harlene, meet this man. He moved here from Gotham City. Okay, let's interview him right away. Can we help him somehow? Scary gang members. There's no way we'll stand against them. Yeah, I mean, we're just normal kids, right? Well, how about you, typical girl? Is that Harley Quinn? Batgirl, I don't got the time to deal with you right now. Hey, that's no excuse, but actually, I've got my hands full too. Ugh, you distracted me. Now there's more of them. Wait, you're fighting them too? How convenient.
Ha!
Good, good. So I want to interview about Gotham City.
Just like that. I got a great interview.
Right on, Harley Barley. Now you can show your friends how great Gotham is.
Yeah! I'm gonna go see Pamela. Pamela! How's it coming along? Have you gathered all the evidence for Selina?
Yeah, of course. I'm sure Selina will take my side.
Right. Let's get started. Gotham's pros and cons. Who's gonna persuade me? Ooh, first let's watch the clip Harleen sent me.
I interviewed people who know about Gotham City. It was my bestie Babs' idea.
Oh, interesting. I never realized the people of Metropolis thought that way.
It's because they don't know the truth about Gotham City. Now it's time to watch the clip I sent.
Let's see. A video of a plant?
The rustling leaves were trying to tell me something.
Oh. Well, I don't hear anything. You win this one, Harleen. I really felt the love for Gotham City through your clip.
Ha-ha! Yeah, yeah! I won!
As promised, the loot is yours, Harleen. Sound fair, Pamela?
This is a joke. Do whatever you like.
Wait. Wait. Goodbye.
You can't escape now! Woohoo!
Harley Quinn, we meet again.
That
toy monkey! It was holding a comic book!
Finally! Time to get back my precious...
My Mr. J!
Wait, if you corner it like that...
Oh, no.
No! My Ultra Limited Edition!
Worthless junk! I'll make you pay! Let's blow these pieces of junk to smithereens!
Barbara, you've seemed so down since yesterday.
Yeah. Batman vs. Joker, ultra-limited edition, is lost to the ocean now.
Aw, sweetie, don't be sad. Nowadays, we can read them on our phones.
I guess we gained something even better than what we lost.
Yeah, and the supervillains even helped us out.
Maybe we could team up and track down whoever's controlling the toys.
Working with the Hero Girls? You're a weird one.
Ha-ha! Just the occasional spring cleaning, that's all.
Anyway, let's go see what spoils we can take tonight. You girls give up!
Who's giving up? We are just getting started.
Give give back the gems you stole and stop prowling back and forth, you sneaky cat.
I can't help it, you see. I'm Catwoman, curious as a kitty with cat-like reflexes. Simple, feline, perfection. What? Toys at a time like this? Meow!
Hey! Wait!
Yeah!
Oh no! It's hailing gems!
Let's split up and find the gems.